hepatitis. I'm out in it, and I just sacrifice my own time, I just sacrifice my own mind, I just sacrifice my love life, I just sacrifice my love life. I'm out in it, I sacrifice my love life. Diamond shining in no door light. Drop my top to get my mind right. Pull up in the raw and loud pipe. In the dime, I'm just a hundred. Yeah, put your pipe on. Now she clear with up. I bought them the new charm.
Before we begin this contest, please direct your attention. Will a representative from Catoctin High School please bring a roster to the press box? A representative from Catoctin High School, please bring a roster to the press box. All participants of this event, the Frederick County Public School policy prohibits the use or consumption of drugs, alcohol, or tobacco products on school property. We also ask all spectators to remember that school athletic events are an extension of the classroom. Respect and sportsmanship are an important mission of the Frederick County Public Schools Interscholastic Athletic Program. Please remember that these young students are not professional athletes. They are student athletes and are representing their schools in a spirited competition. Please be positive in your support. We ask that you demonstrate respect for student athletes, coaches, officials, and other spectators, and ask you to play a positive role in promoting acceptable behavior, which will allow the spirit of sportsmanship to shine through during tonight's contest. Ladies and gentlemen, may we please have your attention for a few important safety announcements. In accordance with the State Fire Marshal's regulations and Frederick County Public Schools' avoid, deny, defend methods, we ask that everyone in attendance to identify at least two emergency exits other than the way you entered the facility. We have checked these exits and other emergency equipment and have verified that they are available for use if needed. In case of an emergency, please pay close attention to the announcer for important life-saving information. Finally, FCPS is committed to providing a safe and positive atmosphere, free of any type of discriminatory behaviors or practices for all involved in tonight's event. Any use of discriminatory behaviors or practices are unacceptable and should be immediately reported to the athletic director or a school administrator. Additionally, for the safety of our student athletes, coaches, officials, and fans, only authorized personnel will be permitted on the field or court before, during, and after the competition. Thank you. And enjoy tonight's contest.
Fans, to help slow the spread of COVID-19, FCPS requires that you properly wear your face coverings. Follow social distancing guidelines and remain at least 6 feet apart from other spectators outside your group. For your safety and for the safety of those around you, we also ask all spectators to follow seating protocols set in place by our school and our administration. Please refrain from sitting in restricted areas. As always, only essential personnel are permitted on the field or court of play at all times. All other individuals should be socially distanced on the sideline or outside the team areas. Finally, this is a friendly reminder that fans and participants are encouraged to frequently wash and sanitize their hands. Thank you for your cooperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Frederick High School's Cadet Stadium. Frederick County Public Schools matchup between the Catoctin Cougars and the Frederick Cadets. As always, interscholastic athletics and extension of the classroom and lessons of us learning with the proper respect and support to all. Please let the coaches coach, the players play, and officials officiate. Doing, talking, or attempts to ensure that players, coaches, officials, or other fans will not be tolerated. We'll be asked to leave the school immediately. We appreciate your cooperation in this matter. We also invite everybody to check us out online at www.cadetathletics.com. The nation's number two most viewed high school athletic website, that's cadetathletics.com. You can also find us on Facebook and Twitter at Cadet Athletics, and on Instagram at cadet_athletics.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Woo, woo. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor our country and the men and women who serve it so bravely both at home and abroad with the playing of our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed
at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming.
And the rockets welcomed the bombs bursting in air, getting through the night that our flag was still there.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Ladies and gentlemen, now for tonight's lineups. First, we'll be visiting Catoctin Cougars under the direction of head coach Megan Olson. Number 19, Nicole Andrew. Number 7, Adriana Achilla. Number 3, Riley Bird. Number 8, Grace Kovalacek. Number 20, Emma Mangers. Number 9, Aliska Malaski. Number 5, Samantha Orndorff. Number 10, Molly Parsons. Number 11, Casey Parrish. Number 2, Kylie Parrish. Number 6, Abigail Schaefer. Number 18, Lily Smith. Number 21, Ava Thompson. Number 15, Peyton Truxell. Number 22, Emily Williams. Number 16, Leah Williams. And number 1, Jenna Zintz.
Stand up for your Frederick. Number 2, Rick Atkerman. Number 3, Shane Yachty. Number 4, Stellar. Number 5, Eric Denny. Number 6, Bobo Denny. Number 7, Number 8, Samantha Rada. Number 9, Abigail Watson. Number 11, Houston. Number 12, Sophia Brown. Number 13, Caroline Wachowski. Number 14, Coberton. Number 15, Number 16, Joey Miniacho. Number 17, the
you are a hero. A genuine hero.
Cougars goal by number one, Jenna Zintz. 3 minutes, 2 minutes remaining in the first half.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Clapton Street, outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm. Said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you want a drink on? She took Jamie as a chase, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more, one more drink at the bar. Then put her in the jukebox, got up to dance. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty little Galway girl. And then she beat me at pool, and then she kissed me like there was nobody else in the room. As last was recalled was when she stood on the stool after dancing to Kaylee, singing to trad tunes. I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. A cappella in the bar using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, swear she was singing to me. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance, my pretty little Galway girl. It's closing time. I was holding a hand, her hand was holding mine. Our coats both smell of smoke, whiskey and wine. We fill up her lungs with the cold air of the night. I walked her home and she took me inside to finish some Doritos and another bottle of wine. I swear I'm gonna put you in the song that I write about a Galway girl and a perfect night. She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance, my pretty little Galway girl. Thankful for that, such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, tell me, love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you never lie, my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Para que te diga cosas al oído. Para que me acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Como las paredes de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Pide un beso, vendámelo. Yo sé que estás pensándolo. Llevo tiempo intentándolo. Mami, esto está mirándolo. Sabe que tu corazón conmigo te hace bamba. Sabe que esa beba está buscando de mi bamba. Me prueba de mi boca para ver cómo te sabe. Quiero, quiero, quiero ver con tu amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quiero dar el viaje. Empezamos lento, después salvaje. Pasamos.
pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, tú que eres malicia con delicadeza. Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Oye, oh yeah.
Despacito, respira tu cuello despacito, para que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito, como las paredes de tu laberinto, y hacer en tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico. I just wanna hear you screaming, ay bendito. I can go forever cuando esté contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Que me enseñes a mi boca los lugares favoritos.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Despacito.
Catoctin Gold Bar number one, Jenna Zins. Ladies and gentlemen, Frederick High School would like to welcome YouTube sensation JK Fam to tonight's game. Cadet's last goal by number two, Reagan Hattenberger. 2 minutes remaining in the second half. 2 minutes.